the first letter is S. So you're going to cuff both hands, move to your left side, and put your wrists together. You're going to move your right wrist down to make an S, and you're going to put it towards your left side of the hip. There's your S. Next letter is U. You're going to shift your wrist, your right wrist, up and kind of make a U and move towards your up right-hand corner side, more towards your head. Next letter is P. You're going to straighten both, bring to the upside of your left, and you're going to curve your left hand to make a backwards P towards you so the audience could see the right P. So it's readable to the audience. Next letter is E. You're going to move down to your right-hand side, and you're going to put your left hand towards the back, that's where your palm is going to be, and the palm of your right is going to face towards the audience, and you're going to move about 1 inch apart. Next letter is R. You're going to put your right hand over your chest and your left hand out, like you're talking to the audience, and you're going to look at the hand. Next letter is C. You're going to put your right hand down to your side, you're going to put your left hand over your left eye, and look towards the left side of the audience. Next letter is A. You're going to make like a triangle above your head. This is your A. Next letter is L. So again, you're going to make it backwards so the audience can see the L. So to you, you would see like a backwards L. You're going to move your left out. So there's like a right angle, not a right angle, kind of like half a square towards the audience. And you're going to move your right over it to hold there. This is your L. F, I is your next letter, and you're going to put both hands over your chest like this, like you're to yourself. Next letter is F, and you're going to put two fingers, right and left, over your head like an A, but for F, you're going to tilt your head to your right shoulder and smile. Next letter is R. Again, you're going to put your right hand over your chest and your left hand to the audience and look at your hand. Next letter is A. You're going to also, again, put this like a triangle over your head and look at the audience. Next letter is G. G, put your right hand on your hip and your left hand over your chest. So it goes G, and this is I, L. So it goes G, I, L. It's the same movement, it's a fluidity moment. Next letter that you would do is I. Now this I, you're gonna put your right hand down and you're gonna form the same thing. So you're gonna put an I. So this is towards the audience, this is an I. You're going to skip S and go straight to T. So I, S, T. So S would be like in between motion. So I, S, T. Next letter is I, S, E, and that's because you're doing a fluidity moment to X. So it goes from T, I, S, I, C, E, X. T, I, C, E, X. And be X up. So your X is towards the ground, but you're looking at the audience. So T, I, C, E, X. Next letter is P, and you're going to take both arms out. So you're going to be at your side and in a fist. X, P. You're going to take your next letter is I, but for this moment, it's going to go to I all the way to D. So you're going to put your left hand out, and your right hand's going to take your middle and index finger, and you're going to make two fingers like this. I, A, L, I, D. To go over it again, P, I, A, L, I, D. You're gonna go towards your right side. So the next letter is O. You're just gonna go O. You're gonna put it towards your face. So the next letter after that is C, and you do the same movement as the other C. You're gonna look left over left eye and look towards the left part of the audience. Next letter is I, you can do the same as the other one, I, this I. And this O is actually going to be the same formation you made for I-S-T-I-C-E-X, but it said it's an S, so I-S-T-I-C-E-X. This one is C-I-O-U-S. And this one is like you're giving somebody something. So you're gonna have your left hand under and your right hand over, and you have your body forward, so like you're handing somebody something, or you're asking for something, either way. This is your letter breakdown for supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Good luck!